Welcome to Light Tutorials. It may seem obvious at times, but knowing where your camera was focusing on in a scene is a helpful function which unfortunately Lightroom does not currently provide. However, it is possible to download plugins that provide this functionality through Lightroom Classic. Today, we will be looking at the example of the Show Focus Points plugin. Go to the web address shown. This is not an endorsement of these plugins, and the downloading and use of them is at your own discretion. It's free to download, and supports Canon, Nikon, some Sony, and even some of the modern mirrorless cameras too. If you don't find this plugin compatible with your camera, you could try Focus Points. This is another example of free software available on GitHub, which concentrates on many of the camera brands. It is available at the web address now shown. Back at the Show Focus Points plugin, there are downloads available for Windows and Mac, installation steps, instructions for use, and frequently asked questions. We will now follow the installation steps by downloading the plugin and storing it in a plugin folder of our choosing on our drive. In Lightroom Classic, go to File, and then down to Plugin Manager. A dialog box will open with the plugins you have installed in Lightroom. Click on Add. Navigate to your plugins folder and ensure the FocusPoints.lr plugin folder is selected, and then click on Select Folder. Show Focus Points will be added to the list of plugins and is ready to use. In the Library module, go up to Library, down to Plugin Extras, and over to Show Focus Points. Your picture is showed in a window, with the focus points overlay visible, showing you which of your camera's focus points were used when you took the picture. Metadata on the photo will also be displayed, with a legend of how to interpret the focus points shown. Some images will not have focus point data available to view, because the plugin does not support the camera type, or the image has no focus data associated with it, like a screenshot or graphic. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.